We can use the police cars here. I hope there's enough. These obstacles are blocking us from entering. But they could also be blocking some things from coming out.
That looked painful.
Never been better. There's some useful stuff in there. Search carefully so we don't miss a thing. Huh. We can use this to fuel the car.
I'll crush you!
It's time.
No one's getting through this!
We got a big one! Fire at him and take it down!
No one's getting through this! I'll crush you! No one's getting through this!
Going to hell.
All right. We can't stay in this hellhole.
Welcome to the shelter, Charlie. Food's not an issue. We have a farm here. It just needs a little cleaning up.
Work, work. Gotta get that bread.
I'm hungry. Is there nothing we can do?
I'm more proficient with a gun than a hoe.
No one's getting through this! No one's getting through this!
You
It's great. It looks like this place suits you well.
Please continue to repair the shelter and...
Yes, sir. I'd do anything for him. Are you keeping it real?
What's the use of farm?
I'm hungry. Is there nothing we can do?
Whatever you say, Commander.
There's work to do.
I need more food to start work. Whatever you say, Commander.
How terrifying. There are monsters everywhere. How terrifying. There are monsters everywhere. Terrifying. There are monsters everywhere. Thank you. I can finally...
What's the use of farming at a time like this? It's time to continue farming again.
I'm hungry. Is there nothing we can... No one's better at planting tomatoes than me.
Those monsters destroyed my home. I'll start now. I'll do anything for food.
Is this the hospital we're planning to retain?
The people here are hurt.
They're in despair. All we can do is help them settle down, but...
We lost all hope. Leave me alone.
Please, save my grandpa! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Don't do it, please. You can't do that. Take my life if you must!
He wasn't bitten by a zombie! Trust me. Thank you. Thank you! You will be blessed! Thank you. Thank you! You will be blessed!
I need alcohol. I'm alive, thanks to you.
The fences are really sharp.
This isn't a bite wound.
Thank you. I feel...
I lost too much blood.
It doesn't hurt anymore. I can get...
He wasn't as lucky as me. Thank you.
They look much better. They'll be fine.
Physical wounds may heal in days or weeks, but inner wounds will take years. Perhaps even a lifetime.
Is this the last area?
We've cleared out the zombies in the other areas, but we need to arm ourselves and improve our strength. Once we do that, We can finish them once and for all. Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.
Be careful! These zombies just looks like we'll be facing their leader soon! I'll crush you!
I say, over!
No one's getting through this!
You can't fight me!
Let's get moving.
Great job. We took back all the essential buildings. Now we just need to repair the barricade so they can't invade the shelter again.
You're not-
I'll stay here.
I hear something beyond the walls. We need to check it out, McFadden.
Don't move! Did it bite you? Darn it! Prepare to fight!
Shoot!
shoot! I'll crush you!
Someone saw this zombie man run.
But it's dark.
If there are others, don't worry. We'll make sure we're strong enough to handle anything.
Cherish the present, partner. Couldn't get worse. Cherish.
To my hunt.
No one's getting through this!
I say, over!
This way.
They just keep on coming.
There's a zombie leader near your shelter. These leaders attract large hordes of zombies to attack shelters. I think you're not a stranger to this. This zombie horde is massive. Experience tells me they will attack the shelter in 30 minutes. Do as I say, and set up your defenses. That way, you might survive this.
Zombies threw themselves at our walls and clawed at our crumbling defenses. We fended them off, but this is only the beginning.
Daddy! This poor child.
Zombie attack.
What can we do?
We can send people out to scout for information. Maybe we'll find some clues about the missing survivors. We need to go deep into this dangerous region. We can't bring a big